markets, these currencies are generally considered riskier than safe haven currencies like the US dollar or Japanese yen, so it's a good idea to trail your stop loss up to lock in profit as the carry trade moves in your favor. Professional Forex trader.